columnist Charles Krauthammer. Susan, welcome to the panel.
Let's start with you.
What about these polls and the situation for Martha Coakley?
I think the situation for Martha Coakley is pretty dire. People in Massachusetts are frustrated. They're angry. Conservatives are very angry. Liberals and a lot of young voters are sort of dispirited. They don't like the way things have been going. They wanted to see more progress in their book, Progress in Washington, and she's got to turn those people out. I think if she gets them turned out, she could pull this out, but she's in real trouble here.
Yeah, Charles, this race?
Well, the empirical evidence right now, all the polls obviously are pointing towards Republican success here. Secondly, the anecdotal evidence, the lawn signs, the bumper stickers, the enthusiasm of the crowds, there's a huge difference in intensity. However, it is Massachusetts. It is a state that this Kennedy's seat has been in the family since 1952. And also remember, in the one national race in November, New York 23, there was a conservative who came out of nowhere who was ahead by, in the polls, up by 5 on election day, Doug Hoffman, and he lost by 4 in the actual election. So the reason is it's extremely hard to model with a computer the turnout in a special election, particularly an off-year election, and particularly one as scrambled and crazy as this one, in which a president arrives 2 days before, and in which it's basically the president of the United States up against Curt Schilling, in hope and change against the bloody sock. Hard to predict.
Yeah, you mentioned Curt.